nothing's ever really all over, Peter. Follow me. There it is. My Yestermorrow beer.
Why do you call it Yestermorrow beer?
Because that's what I call it. You see, it can transport you into yesterday or tomorrow. Whereas most tracks go from here to there, mine travels from now to then. And from then to when? Meet the pilot. Antoine? Antoine? Hello, hello, hello.
A worm?
Pardon, monsieur. I hold the rank of caterpillar. Our first passenger, Antoine. His name is Peter Cottontail. Now show him how it all works.
Oui, of course, I will do that with pleasure.
You will notice we have the many switches and buttons and knobs.
They're beautiful, eh? They are labeled le futur and le past. And here, of course, we have more controls to transport one to the holidays. A button for Christmas, a lever for Halloween. So, Thanksgiving, Mother's Day, St. Patrick's Day, Valentine's Day, Arbor Day, and this pretty one for Easter.
Hey, I get it. All I have to do is hop into the basket and have you take me back to Easter.
That's correct. Then you can deliver your eggs as you should have done in the first place. Win the contest and toss old Iron Tail out.
Let's go. To Easter, Antoine.
Of course, we set the mopier.